on. Blind casting, unfortunately. It's been a little cloudy today, but I hooked this fish up blind casting, so I'm sorry I wasn't able to get the hook up, but hopefully we can land them. I'm using the Bill Critchfield 6'7" with a VR reel, titanium, Triton. My favorite outfit to use for light fishing. Don't know. I'm not even using the drag, I'm just palming the reel. Feels like he's starting to wear down a little bit. Whoa, game plan. I'm just backing up so that way I can tire him out without keeping him in the shallows versus, what this is. That looks like a redfish. Feels like a redfish. Yeah, I can barely see him, but I saw a few I took a shot at and I couldn't get a hold of them. This is actually a brand new rod. I had Bill make me two of them because I just enjoy casting these rods. And again, my thing is light tackle is, you can go as light as possible. That's the best way to go. Well, he's coming in. I think we tired him out. The little guy. I don't even think he's 20 inches. I've been out here about several times, and I think been out here, I think this is my 7th time, and yeah, he's not even 20 inches. I'd say he's about maybe 16, 17 inches. There's the fly, little mullet pattern right there. Super nice. Very cool. All right, we'll turn you.